You got what you want, baby. tell me what you want.
Dude, if you take it all the way up there where the drop-in is, that would go so fast. What's your name?
He doesn't live in the neighborhood where I go.
Were you just visiting?
No.
Oh.
You know what, now since you mentioned sitting down.
You want to sit down?
I mean, I kind of have to.
Yeah, I mean, if you let the sweeper go all the way up there, it doesn't travel all the way down.
No.
So, you could try it from right here.
Oh, gosh.
I don't think that worked.
No, it didn't.
You could if you take it all the way up there, you could just try to ghost ride it all the way down instead of sitting on it.
Where are you guys from?
Nice.
How old are you, 13? How old are you guys?
I'm 12, she's 13. You got this. Just don't sit on it.
No, I'm not.
Okay.
You would totally die.
Ready?
That was a cheat.
Well.
That is number.
And that is reason number 15 I'm not riding. Okay.
Okay, well, we're gonna get going.
Okay.
It was nice to meet you, Preston.
Nice to meet you guys too.
We'll see you later. We might come back down here with a penny board, I don't know. The Zoom class?
No, it's for soccer. Yeah. Alright, well, we'll probably see you again.
Bye. Have a nice day. If you're in, if you're on YouTube, do you care?
No, that's fine.
Okay. I want to do editing to block out of space. What? I don't want to do editing to block out of space. like, and subscribe, post notifications. Have a nice day. Bye.